Next starts the exercise. In each page there are two clues and two crosswords. The first clue is for the word going across and the second for the word going down. Look at this example for a few seconds before the exercise starts. Exercise 1. This exercise will test your understanding of English at your age. There are two clues and two crosswords. The first clue is for the word going across and the second for the word going down. You will have 30 seconds to do each crossword. If you need more time, just pause the video. You can ask your parent or teacher to help you. Answer for this exercise can be found either at end of this lesson or on our website. Complete this crossword. Complete this crossword. Complete this crossword. Complete this crossword. Thank you. complete this crossword. 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 Thank you. Complete this crossword.
We hope you have learned something from this video. Please tell at least 5 people about our work, so they can also benefit. Do visit our website, to see hundreds of free educational videos.
Answers for the previous exercise are coming next. This is the end of this lesson. Thank you for watching this video. We regularly bring out new videos, so don't miss out. Please subscribe to get these educational videos.